If every US family replaced one regular light bulb with a fluorescent light, it would eliminate 90 billion pounds of greenhouse gases, the same as taking 7.5 million cars off the road.
In 2002, the average US person produced 20 tons of carbon dioxide.
In 2007, about 215 billion kilowatt hours of electricity were used in the average American household.
The US produces one-fourth of the world's total carbon emissions.